What's up, guys? So today I've got another concert vlog for you. We are headed back to Rage Fest. This was a tour that happened last year as well, except it was over in Tampa. This year it is here in Orlando at the Plaza Live. Crown the Empire is headlining. Beneath them we got Attila, Veil of Maya, Gideon, Hawk, and there's an opening band, I believe it's Life Right Now. So this lineup is very stacked. Probably most hyped for probably Veil of Maya. I've been wanting to see them since like 2016, and it just has never really lined up. And also Hawk, who is like a brand new band. They used to be This or the Apocalypse, and they have two songs out right now as Hawk, and I really, really like both. So yeah, we're going to head down to the Plaza Live, finally not House of Blues for once, and enjoy what should be a pretty heavy show. All right, we made it down to the Plaza. This is actually my favorite venue in Orlando, and unfortunately, very few shows that I would go to seem to come here, which is unfortunate, but You can see the tour buses over there and the vans and all that. So yeah, we're gonna head in there and enjoy some music. Let's go.
Yeah!
All right, guys, just got out of the show. Can honestly say everyone was very, very good. Definitely one of the better shows this year. I don't know if I could pick a favorite set. Kind of hard to go wrong with an Attila show, especially because last time I saw them, they had like technical problems, and this time they did not, so it was much better. But I think I want to say Hawk was my favorite, but I'm going to get home and get to bed. So thank you guys for checking out this video. Be sure to subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys in the next one.
Clouds, bro. I've been